Fort Scott opened its first public school for African Americans in 1872, called the Fort Scott Colored School. The school was located on the first floor of the former post hospital at the fort. One of the school's most famous students was George Washington Carver, who went on to be a humanitarian and one of the most prominent scientists and inventors.